Got it running and driving finally. Just had to do a little bit of carb work. Not bad for a collector's item.